Meanwhile, the El Paso County Sheriff's Office is investigating after a person died in San Elizario this morning. Officials say the call came in at about 11 a.m. on Saltillo. That's not far from San Elizario High School. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of death has not yet been released.